Hey, I'm artist Mark Robb. Welcome, artists and YouTube. And the name of this one is the Pitts Airplane Flying Over the River. That's the name of this one. And let me tell you how I did this. Well, I'm gonna show a little bit to you. If I can grab up a brush. This is the number six filbert brush. I'm going to go into some red. I'm going to tell you something at the end of this video. And I'll just paint this airplane just to show you on camera. And this is something neat. This is something fun that you can do. And what this is I cut this out of paper. I drew up an airplane like this, cut it out from paper, and then I stapled it onto this canvas, which is 11 by 14 canvas. And this is something fun you can do. And so what I want you to do is I want you to comment me and say, hey, you know, if you do something like this, I want you to comment me and say, hey, I did something like that. Okay, so it'd be kind of neat, it'd be kind of fun, you have a lot of fun doing this, and then paint it, whatever it is, a car, or a bus, something like that, you know, or even an animal. If you cut out a deer or something out of paper, and then, you know, glue it or staple it. No, I had to staple it because I didn't have the glue to do this with. But that's something for you to try. And it's different too. Real different. No, I've been doing this for over 30 years. So I do have 30 years of experience. A lot of fun. I'm gonna see if I can do that in a different color for you. I might do it in black. Black shows up better. Where you can see it. I get 500 likes on this, then I would do, I'm sorry, then I would do more paintings like this in the near future. Also, if you have not subscribed, you can subscribe to Mark Rob, which is me. Sticking to me. Green paint like that. Bush. Well, I'm going to use 1.5 inch mop brush just to kind of blend this bush. So I just have mop brush as far as the submersion to blend. New color called Antique Gold. So I'm going to add and put on my brush and we'll put some Antique Gold there. There you go. I'll sign that one. If I can do a propeller. Let's see. There we go. Cut this up to right there. There we go. if you can see what I'm doing with putting the word pits on this painting. Hopefully you can see this when I upload this. A little bit more titanium white, maybe you can see what I'm doing. Also, read at the end of this video. It says 2-8. It's kind of hard to see that. I'm going to see if I can squeeze my eye in. Yeah, there we go. Like I said, once I upload this, then maybe you can zoom in and see this. Pretty cool. Okay, now, artists and YouTube fans, the shirt that I have on, well, if you like one, if you like to buy a shirt like what I have on, just email me. Email me at artfortheheartmark@gmail.com and I'll send one to you. And the sizes I have is a small and a medium. This is an XL. This is the only XL shirt I have. I'll see if I can get an XL made. But just email me if you want a small or medium and to buy a shirt, and I'll send one out to you. All right. Bye.